The heavyweight champion of the world, James J. Braddock. His weight, 197 pounds. The challenger from Detroit, Joe Lewis. His weight, 197 and a quarter.
Boys, you've been instructed by the Boxing Commission. You know what is expected of you here. Now, here's two things that I want you to remember. In case if a man gets knocked down, go to the furthest part of the ring and stay there when the count is on. Don't forget this. And in clinches, when I tell you to break, I want you to break clean and step back. Don't sneak any punches when you're doing it, but protect yourself at all times. The foul rule will be waived. Boys, shake hands and come out fighting. May the best man win.
Thank you. Jim.
Ready, Clay? That's the first round, Clay.
Thank you.
Brad Eyes wins, I'll get you the half set.
Thank you.
the winner and new champion of the world, Joe Louis.